So just gonna go down here. We're looking for 912.
Hey Alex, how are you? Pleasure to meet you. I have another bionics expert on hand, so I thought I'd drop by.
Thank you.
Yes, a pleasure. Nice bow tie, by the way.
Thanks.
How are your travels?
It's very good.
Well, I thought I'd bring one of my gauntlets and match it up with yours and see if everything's copacetic. You want to have a look?
Sure.
Ready?
Yep.
Great.
Each one looks the same.
Actually, I think yours might be better than mine. What do you say we both try them on, do a progress report?
Okay.
You know who that is?
Iron Man.
What's his name?
Robert.
Great. God, dude, it's even cooler than I thought. I'm having a technical glitch. As you can see, my light isn't working. Half the time, you know, I design one of these, it winds up breaking on me. But yeah. What I do is I keep working on it, kind of like you're working on it with Albert.
He keeps working and working until he gets it right.
Yeah. I think yours is still a little bit more right than mine because at least, you know.
The lights work.
Your light works, yeah. Ah, look at that, Dan. It's a marriage of robotic technologies. Bang, nailed it. Love it. Hey, good job, Albert.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Albert has made it so affordable. I'm probably going to start farming out a lot of my tech work to Albert, too. I feel like he could cut the price point down on one of my suits, which right now is, I guess, about, I don't know, $1.5 billion.